At the very early stage of this course, we looked at the business model you. We tried to think about 9 building blocks of what it is that makes you get up in the morning and really be interested about a certain topic area. So what we are trying to think about now is, having done the activities that you've tried to connect with people, having done more research about these topic areas that you are really interested in, you're able now to see whether the channels that you have selected and the propositions in terms of content that you're trying to communicate are actually working or not. This is a great opportunity for you to think about, well, perhaps personal branding online is not the most relevant channel for you as well. So if you thought that you will be able to link up on LinkedIn and able to make the relationships with the people you wanted to, and you found that it was very difficult and you didn't get any success, perhaps this is the time for you to think about other channels. Think about Meetup. Think about physical places that you might be going to where you are able to meet the organization. So for example, like careers days, any other options for networking that you might be able to attend, fairs, job fairs. All of these add up in terms of building up your connections and potential links and your social capital with the people that you might be working with. So this is a great time for you to revisit the business model you canvas that we originally drafted and think about each one of the boxes that we have completed and think whether you were right or wrong in your thinking there. As we started at the outset of this revision section of this course, there is no such thing as a mistake. Ultimately, everything is part of a learning journey, and the more things that you are able to learn and actually improve on for your personal branding online, the better it will be for you for the future actions. If the actions that you found are getting a lot of traction, then you should carry on doing them. If you found that a certain social network is not really working for you, so for example, if you try Twitter and you are not really getting any connections or anything that you really wanted to get out of it, this is perhaps your time to actually shut it down. Ultimately, there is no thing that you want to carry on doing beyond the lifeline of this course that you feel not really useful for you going forward. So let's have a look at the 9 building blocks of the business model you canvas. There is a host of questions that you could ask yourself about each one of the building blocks to see whether the things that you are trying to put in there are the most relevant and most effective for you as an individual.